my character's Carla, and she is introduced in the bar, in the tavern. She's sort of like sassy, she's got a mouth on her, and she's not afraid to use it. And that's kind of fun. We did the table read, and Robert Duvall started saying his lines at the table read, and I was like, ooh, getting all choked up. And so I think it's going to be a really cool mix of all different emotions, and it's going to feel very real and lifelike. Since my audition on Dopkin has been supportive and so ready to work and flesh out a character that, you know, is fun, is funny, has a cool few scenes, and I've had a blast coming in and doing it, but he's given it a lot of life and helped me really flesh it out and you know, just makes you feel like a vital part of the family of the film.